this is my backyard.
Not very nice.
Richard showed me some of the training equipment he's had since he was a kid.
This is a punching bag right here, a kicking bag,
gosh,
and a little Bowflex machine over here. Yeah. You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Oh, okay.
I probably did that a bit too spontaneously.
Oh, okay. Go down to about 90 degree angle.
Not all the way down like that.
No. And just pull up like this.
Oh, that's very good.
Yeah, there we go, like that. You lift your legs up like this to work.
Right.
The lower, mostly like the lower abs right here.
Right.
Right there.
Goodness gracious.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're very muscly, aren't you?
I try to be, yeah. I try to stay in shape.
You've actually got there's a cavity. I mean, you have so many muscles that there's a cavity in there. That's may I touch your muscles?
Yeah, go ahead.
I just want to reassure you I'm happy.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Wow. I mean, that goes in by a couple of centimetres.
Yeah.
2 centimetres deep.
Yeah.
That's remarkable.
Yeah, it's hard to get, though. It takes a while.
I think it probably, I think it will take me a long time. I don't have a cavity.
No, it's all right.
I've got a hill. It's like a small mountain. Can you see anything happening? Got to keep them up.
Got to keep them suspended all the time.
I mean, is it something that you love anyway? Is it something that, even if it wasn't part of your job, you know, to be well built, would you be doing it anyway?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Right. I love doing it. I mean,
let's say you were just an accountant. Would you still be an accountant that works out?
Of course. Of course. It's just, I grew up doing it. I can't not do it. It's just part of what I do.